Hey everybody, how's it going? For today's video, let's take a look at the 2018 GMC Acadia SLT. For today, I'm going to give you all a full in-depth tour of the Acadia SLT. I'll start it up, show the engine, as well as show you a bunch of the features of the interior, as well as exterior. And so, without further ado, let's go ahead and start her up. Let it run. As you can see, the Acadia SLT doesn't come with a remote start. So now available on the GMC Acadia just comes with a remote smart key access system. So all you have to do is just keep the key fob in your pocket, and you're able to unlock and unlock the vehicle by the buttons on all four of the door handles. To lock, just press a button once. Then after waiting a second, just press it again. And once more, to unlock the rest of the doors. The exterior color is known as white. Featuring the original black leather interior. So now the Acadia SLT just comes with a remote push button ignition. All you have to do is put your foot on the brake and hit the button to go. Beautiful. It does have a full leather-wrapped steering wheel. Once you put the vehicle in reverse, and your backup camera automatically appears with guidance lines that automatically adjust as you turn the wheel. Alright, let's go and flip on the automatic headlights. That's bright lights. The hazards, as well as the hazards. All four windows are fully automatic, but both front two windows are fully automatic up as well. So, let's go and check out the exterior. There's your exhaust. Reverse camera. So let's go and pop the hood. V6. Here you have your power windows, your power mirrors, your power locks. You got a nice wood grain there. You got your speakers. Here's your power seats. I'm gonna go ahead and give us some revs. Alrighty, let's go and shut her up. Here you have your turn signals, your windshield wipers, you got your buttons on the steering wheel, yeah, here's your cup holders, it shows like your heated seats, this shows your speed, your transmission fluid, your battery voltage, your timer, fuel economy, the last 50 miles, tire pressure, oil life, fuel information, trip B, trip A, your battery speedometer. It shows your radio. This shows your phone. This shows your navigation. Compass. Now this shows your navigation. Well, it shows your compass still. This shows your settings. This shows your text messages. This shows your OnStar. This shows your audio. This one shows your apps. My GMC. Here's your heat and your air conditioning. This shows your parking brake. Oh, once you put your foot on the brake, you press this, and it turns it off. I'll show you again. First, press that. put on the brake, then press it to turn it off. It's simple. Alrighty. Let's go and shut it off. You can go and check out the rest of the car. Yeah, you do have third row back here. Oh, the seat is down though. You do have a little tray there. You do have your plug-in to plug your phone or your DVD player. And you could also use this plug-in too as well. You can use these to rest your arms on. Well, I do use them too to rest my arm. You also have your cup holder back here, wood grain, speakers back here as well. When you push this button twice, the back automatically opens. You have a little storage to put some stuff back here. You press this button to close it. You do have your club box. Well, everybody, I hope you enjoyed the in-depth look at the 2018 GMC Acadia SLT. Stay tuned for my next video, and I'll catch you guys next time. Take care, everyone.